Becker. I would say he's the most difficult player to play in the circuit because you never know what's going on. He's so fast, doesn't really have a weakness. And, you know, he beat Wielander, he beat Nyström, so he's very confident.
Yes.
Look at that.
Keep things moving along. And he's at three break points.
Oh, game Becker. Game match Becker.